inside the last 5 minutes, and Stevie Crawford onside for 1-1. Dunfermline have had their chances, and finally Stevie Crawford takes one. His 9th goal of the season on the final day. Good knockdown from Colin Nish. He got in behind Amoruso, took his time, waited for the moment, and drove it beyond Alan McGregor. McGregor has done all in his power to stop Dunfermline scoring, but he had little chance here. And Crawford makes it 1-1, 4 minutes from time.